now, settling down at sea, and one of the first orders of business is, naturally, tea and crumpets.
What's a crumpet?
I don't know. It's something English at 4 o'clock. I never did find out, but I sure ate a lot of them and soaked up that delicious sunlight. And the first day trails off beautifully, beautifully.
That's mighty poetic, Joe.
Here we are, the first night out, Bill. Friendly greetings from the director of our cruise. That's Tom McGuire there. And then sort of an official greeting from the Queen's captain.
Looks like you took the place over.
Oh, sure. Why, this ballroom was all ours. 550 of us.
You lucky dog.
Well, I tried to tell you. It was worth a little extra sweat and a few extra sales. So, speeches started with Joe Coates, and the awards were made. And you could sense it right here, Bill. Not much excitement yet, but it was building. That's how it was on the whole trip. Our own big gang. All out for one big reason. Fun. There's the fella. He not only won a trip, but won a blanket, too.
He won a lot of use for a blanket in sunny Bermuda.
That's Mrs. Nellie McGuire. She's the wife of the man who directed this cruise for us. Wonderful woman. She was our hostess. And now, here comes the big thing I was talking about, Bill. The fabulous spirit of a trip like this. Watch how crazy, how wild, how free it busts loose. Just start a couple of natural-born actors and add a few games, and you're on your way. Monday to Friday back home. Up here, they're just a bunch of happy kids, that's all. The line goes south. That's the old conga. On, a happy exhaustion. Ever see sunrise on the sea, Bill? Well, here are some of the people feeling pretty good, because down there in that silver pond, the Queen is knocking at the gates of Bermuda. The end of the first lap, pulling into the blue Bermuda Harbor. The Queen feels pretty good, too.
Everybody's feeling pretty good.
No one. Why not? This is it, Bill. The islands of coral crescent beaches and gleaming white buildings. Land, oh, whatever you say. Everybody on deck. Yes, siree, there it is. And your heart rushes to the rails. You try to gobble up with your eyes what you're afraid you'll miss later on. This is the Isle of Bermuda, Bill. We're about to step on it. Out with the lines again, Mitch! You know, it's quite a job easing a big ship into Hamilton Harbor. And our captain sure knew his ropes.
Well, they knew you were coming.
So they stayed awake. And so did we, I'll tell you. This is D-Day, and we got some beautiful beaches to hit. Our first official close look at Bermuda. Bermuda's first official close look at us. There are some travelers who already know the glories of Bermuda. The big wave that says, come on, join the fun.
Welcoming committee?
Right. The officials from the Bermuda Trade Development Board. They were on deck to officially greet Mr. and Mrs. Ted Hale. Now, he was our top international harvester official on the trip. Captain Banyard, skipper of the Queen. And so the smiles and the handshakes go around, and Mr. Hale, he accepts for us the traditional key of the island. Here for a day. All ashore, let's go ashore. Cameras in hand and hearts in mouth, off into the streets of Bermuda. And keep that inevitable camera rolling. Never know when you'll see anything like this again, eh? This way, folks, for your personal inspection tour of the island.